know, the old trick of the trade.
Till's Head Lodge is one of the many places that is quite spectacular for trees in the autumn. Here is an old water tower. Mmm, delicious. Till's head.
These maggots were under the leaf mold.
Yes, I know you're all leaning on your ears to see this. But I'm not. And here we... I'm on the public road that goes through the centre range. This is a target, as is this one. Two members of the Royal Artillery Hunt, I believe. This is Eddington Priory at the foot of Salisbury Plain. I'm sorry about the builder in the background just now. Here comes the land warden. A rare species. I must be in trouble.
Right, cut it off now.
Cut what off?
The video.
Why?
I've arrived.
Yeah, I know. Only this ensures you don't say anything naughty, you see.
Well, I never do say anything naughty.
Another open well. Loads of butterflies here. Loads. You should be able to hear the bees on this yellow flower. Hundreds of them. I should love to know what that was used for at one time. These pools, some of them very deep, are caused by the tanks, especially during the wet weather in the winter. Very good for wildlife. The church tower in Inver.
This is Mr. Bob Lock, the land warden. He's coming to open the gates and doors of Imber Church.
Right.
So that I can go up the bell tower. Having a little difficulty. Find the right key, we'll be in, won't we, Bob? Nearly there. Hey, that's dope.
Oh, brilliant.
And the door to the bell tower. This is a view of Imber, the army training village on Salisbury Plain. A rare opportunity to view it from the bell tower. The military keep it in reasonable weatherproof repair, and it is opened to the public once a year in September for the annual service. Where the few remaining relatives of the dead in this churchyard can tend to the graves.
Back we go down the tower. Some way up the stairs. There's a little room. Which contains a nesting box.
Has an interesting roof, which is rather difficult to film. I'm really fascinated by this roof. These elegant timbers, the stone carvings. A fascinating place to be on a warm summer's day.